Hey guys, we're playing this game called Draftmaster 2, and we are going to do a season, or championship, at Martinsville, Long Pond, aka Pocono, and Bristol.
We start second. Score. We make the hard left turn down on the pit road. The green flag is out, and we are underway.
You can basically shove people up the road, it's funny. And they were wrecked. Come on.
Green flag, green flag, green flag!
Green flag, green flag. Come on, Jimmy, work. Okay, we're good. That's so not good.
Here they come to receive the white flag.
We just took the lead. And to the flag, we win. Just like that. Now Long Pond.
The green flag is out and we are racing.
We start six. And show people in the wall. Like, look how chaotic it is.
Trouble! One car hard into the outside wall.
Sucker.
Here they come to receive the white flag.
So far, we are in second in points.
Green flag will come out next time by.
Champ. Championship race, Bristol Motor Speedway, 10 laps.
Yellow flag is out.
Where am I? Oh. I have no damage.
The flag will come out next time. But
I went into the wall. Huge check.
Side wall.
They're wrecking that way.
The white flag is out. One more lap to
overtime.
Come across the start finish line to take a white flag.
Eighth. Truex won. We finished second in the points. Nice. Alright. So that was Drive Masters. See you guys in the next video. Bye.